2-year-old Golden Lab Collie Mix from Santa Monica, California, who has joined us for our 1-week board and train program.
Max is a sweet and playful boy who is always eager to please. He has joined off-leash in the past and came back for our 1-week program to clean up some behaviors. Over this last week, Max and I emphasized our work on creating a consistent heel, engagement in different settings, and overall obedience to work towards the goal of him becoming a service dog. Check out his 1-week transformation.
Nicole. This is Max. We signed up for the 1 week board and train program, and we were working with Priscilla the whole week. I would say before this program, Max was very obedient with his commands, but not particularly engaged. And as a result, was making it challenging for us to really move forward and advance on greeting manners, healing, and public access manners. And now that I see him today, I am totally blown away with what Priscilla has done with him over the last week. His healing is like almost a 100% consistency rate. He's so engaged and attentive, and I can just tell that he's going to be able to be very trustworthy and reliable in public settings. I'm hoping to be able to travel with him in the future, have him as a service dog. So he has proven to me from his work with Priscilla that he totally has what it takes to be that for me in the future. So thank you guys so much for everything. Honestly, I keep using the term blown away, but I'm just stunned at how much he's progressed in just a week. So thank you all.